If you want to be happy and live a king's life, you never make a pretty woman your wife. If you want to be happy and live a king's life, you never make a pretty woman your wife. All you gotta do is just as I say, and then you will be jolly, merry and gay. That's from a logical point of view, to always love a woman longer than you. A pretty woman makes her husband look small, and very often causes don't fall. As soon as she married her and then she'll start to do the things that would break his heart. And when you think that she's belonging to you, she's calling somebody else to do. Therefore, from a logical point of view, the laws of a woman are longer than you. Well, if you make an ugly woman your wife, you can be sure you'll be happy in all your life. But she would never do things in a funny way, who along the neighbor do have anything to say. And she won't disregard her husband at all by exhibiting herself to beat her and fall. So from a logical point of view, I'll always love a woman out here than you. An ugly woman gives you your meals on time, and all the such that makes you happy in mind. At night when you lay up on your holy bed, you will hold the rest and scratch your head. And like a bird for the night, and if I destroy, kick, or kick, he aim at the egg. So from a logical point of view, the lovers of a woman are here than you. Matters of your friends might say you have no case, but love an ugly woman about this place. One with you looking barbarous and rough, with a skin as an inchilla, bumpy and tough. You can't see your mouth or lips were right, and a wrong a lips are fun from it and bow ties. So from a logical point of view, but I always love a woman uglier than you. Thank you.